Welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. The Independent National Electoral Commission on Wednesday announced the date for the forthcoming 2023 general elections. Chairman of the Commission, Professor Mahmoud Yakubu, made the announcement at a one-day public hearing on the National Electoral Offences Commission Establishment Bill 2021, organized by the Senate Committee on INEC. Mahmoud Yakubu said the general elections are 1 year, 9 months, 2 weeks, and 6 days, or 660 days from the date of the announcement, hence the need for preparation. He said the elections have been scheduled to hold on Saturday, February 18, stating that the complete timetable will be out before the end of the year. By the principle established by the Commission, the 2023 election will hold on Saturday, 18th February 2023, which is exactly 1 year, 9 months, 2 weeks, and 6 days, or 660 days from today. He said, "We hope to release the timetable and schedule of the activities for the general election immediately after the Anambra governorship election scheduled to hold on the 6th of November 2021. To do so, there should be clarity and certainty about the electoral legal framework to govern the election. We are confident that the National Assembly will do the needful in earnest." So guys, the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, has announced the date for the forthcoming 2023 general elections in Nigeria. So guys, let's listen to your own comments concerning this news. Whatever that is your own thoughts, please drop by at the comment section. Your views, your opinions, your suggestion, your advice are highly welcome. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.